Who's working for us? Not Congressman Kerry Benevolio. In Washington, Benevolio failed to stand up for conservatives targeted by the IRS by failing to vote and punish Lois Lerner for the scandal. In Michigan, Benevolio won't even hold town hall meetings to hear from the people he represents. Benevolio isn't doing his job, but Dave Trott will work for us, protecting our conservative values and creating jobs. Congress talks. Dave Trott works.
I'm Dave Trott, and I approve this message.